I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal